In this video, you will learn how to put your name in macOS menu bar like this one. As you can see, I'm showing my name here in the macOS menu bar. And in today's video, you will learn exactly how to do that. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and let's learn how to put your name in macOS menu bar. So if you want to add your name in macOS menu bar, you need to go to settings, and you can go to settings by clicking on system settings option in the dock, or you can also click on this Apple icon in the top left corner. And after that, from these options, you may select system settings. So click on that, and this will open system settings. And by the way, I'm running macOS Sequoia on this Mac, but the process for adding your name to macOS menu bar is almost same in all the recent Macs. Now let's proceed further, and next we have to go to Control Center. You can see here in left menu items, there is Control Center, so click on that. And after that, we have to scroll a bit until we see Fast User Switching. You can see here is Fast User Switching, and below that you'll see Show in Menu Bar. Next to that, currently it is set as Don't Show, so you won't see my name here in the menu bar. Now if we change this by clicking on this and selecting the other options, let's select full name, and after that you will notice that my name is appearing here in the top right corner of menu bar. You can see my name is showing here. So this is how you can show your name in macOS menu bar. And if you want to hide that, you may simply click on this again and click on Don't Show, and that will hide the name from this menu bar. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to customize your control center and want a full tutorial about that, click here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.